Hi, so I'm with film director Blitz Bazawule, and he's the film director of The Burial of Kojo. Welcome to BBC What's New.
Thank you for having me.
So tell me, what is your film about?
Well, the film is about two brothers who have a jagged past. One of the brothers goes missing, and his daughter has to go find him. And it's shot through a magical realist lens, so there's a lot of fantastical imagery.
If you could tell me more about this young 9-year-old actress in your film.
Yes, her name is Cynthia Dankwa. Phenomenal, first-time actress.
So how did you find her? She's 9 years old as well.
Indeed. I was really lucky. Her brother was in a short film I did about 10 years ago. She was a baby then. And when I went back to Ghana to make this film, she showed up for the audition and nailed it. And I was like, man, this family's super talented. I had to cast her.
What made you go from being a hip-hop artist to making films?
Well, I've always wanted to make film. I'm a visual artist, you know, so I drew first before I made music. And then I found an opportunity to kind of blend both, right? So making film is, I believe, the quintessential mix of all creative endeavors, right? So you get to be a bit of a writer, you get to be a bit of a visual artist, you get to be a bit of a musician, all in one, right? So I love the process, and I think it also helps me get out ideas in a more concise, full form.
So what's your advice for young people on the African continent if they want to become a film director like yourself?
Well, the first thing is that you don't need permission to tell your story. This is one thing I believe wholeheartedly. Stories are ours. It's a human right. We should be able to tell them without permission and without feeling like someone needs to sanction them. Right? So that's the first.
Soldier Mohawka. Met the name from her. Not my year where anymore. Not my special.
Who had ever done it from Akubibia?
Second is, you know, technology is getting more and more accessible. Master those tools, whatever tools are available to you. It revolves around the story, not the tool. Having something to say. So I really believe, but also look inward, right? Look at what we have on the continent. Like visually, it's unmatched, right? So know what you have, do the work, and believe.
Do you think The Burial of Kojo will go global?
Absolutely, and I have some amazing news I can't share yet.
Oh no!
But yeah, no, it's gonna be accessible, and it's gonna be accessible to all.
Keep watching, youngsters, keep watching.